tell you, Daddy.
Where are we going?
To your mommy's grave.
Yeah, walk up here. Because mommy's gone that way.
So at that time of year again, when my birthday comes around, I always try and keep the tradition going of going out to the cemetery to visit my mother's grave.
I want to see, can I see her from here?
There's too many trees in the way. Come on, you'll see her from up here. Look at the airplane.
Right, just back now from having to bring that load of turf in. God, it's gotten so windy out there. We're expecting a storm. I think it's like Storm Brendan or something like that. Storm Brendan. I don't know why they're naming these storms. But yeah. Gonna be a rough one. I think it's mostly wind. It's actually not supposed to be too rainy, but of course any rain that they have with that is just gonna go everywhere. Yeah, so it was my birthday yesterday. I did absolutely feck all. I haven't touched the guitar really at all, apart from that little bit last week. Just trying to get things organized. Still kind of all over the place. Oh. I probably won't do anything right now. No, probably not. I'm going to take it easy for the day. Right, so I'll come back to you later in a week and see what we're up to. Alright, look. As I said at the start of this year, we're going to be kind of struggling. I'm trying to get it back into a kind of a weekly thing. But I just most of the time kind of forget to sit down and actually take this thing out to record something. I really don't know what I'm doing at the moment. I'm actually right now going to try and finish off the first vlog of the year. I have to record the end part. Which is a bit insane, really, because we are, what, the 23rd? 23rd of January already? And I haven't done anything this year, really. I haven't really picked up a guitar. I think the guitar stuff is kind of just going to take a back seat for a few months. That's all I can do, really. I am determined not to let this die, you know, this whole vlog thing. I'm determined to find something to keep it going until the guitar thing comes back. It's really foggy out there today. I have to bring Jaden swimming lessons in school today. He wasn't happy about that. He was actually horse riding on Tuesday. I don't think he's too happy about that either. Anyway, he's getting on fine. Okay, look. I don't know. I was keeping myself busy by putting YouTube videos up and kind of doing a bit every week. Just the guitar thing really took the sales out of it. So I don't know, anyway. You can actually hear I'm just fucking struggling. I don't know what to do. There's so many things going on that I just don't even get in here anymore. It's crazy. Okay, less waffling. I'll come back with more hopefully later and force myself to do something. All right. We're still here. We're still struggling through. Still trying to get stuff done. So many things. You all right, Spud? Busy. Busy man. Didn't even look at me. Right. I've probably been rattling on about it for the last couple. I probably haven't actually, because I've recorded very little. I was going to pick up one of those Mavic Mini drones. I've had money since Christmas time, really, to get one. And I've kind of been... I had the money for it and then they didn't have them in stock. And then I kind of spent some of the money and then I got it back again. They didn't have it in stock again. That's been going on for the last couple of weeks, like since just before Christmas. And I said, fuck it, you know what? There's holidays. This summer, the payment for that is coming up next week. So it's really kind of like gone again. So I just, the small bit of money that I had saved, I decided I was going to finally get that microphone and the microphone stand that I was talking about before, that I can put the kind of stand here, I'll mount it on the desk and I can kind of swing it around that way, but I'm not using it, or else it'll kind of swing around to here, or it'll even swing around to here when I'm sitting on the couch kind of talking about nonsense like. It's the SE Electronics, the SE1. Yeah, it's the SE Electronics. It's the X1S from Thomann. I think it was like 140 something euro or something like that. And I think the stand was like 60 or 70 euro. It's the Rode one that mounts in the desk. It can kind of clamp on the desk or drill through. I'd prefer to drill through the desk actually, because to be honest, I'm going to get rid of this desk hopefully by the end of the year anyway and just dump it. And that'll be about it. I've posters falling off the doors here. Yeah, so that's going to force me now to finally get in that corner there and just kind of clear out the back corner there. Maybe move that desk a little bit further up and sort out the wiring at the back. The wiring at the back is crazy. I've been meaning to get to it for a long time. It was tidy at one stage and then I bought the monitors and then other stuff went underneath and then I kind of had to, because there's only one plug socket in the room and it's here, so I've had to run cables all the way around to kind of have it in here, you know, so I can run the rack and stuff when I had it going. Yeah, look, I still haven't really sat down and played any guitar, really. I haven't touched the Def Leppard stuff. I haven't touched anything. But hopefully just getting some new equipment now again will force me to get in here and kind of get me using it a small bit, you know. Yeah, I do want to pick up... I'm putting that drone on the long finger. I'm going to kind of maybe pick up that new GoPro, the Hero 8, instead, maybe the end of next month. And yeah, that's about it for now anyway. But yeah, I'm looking forward to getting them anyway, so it should be next week some stage. Anyway, leave it at that. Slowly getting stuff together.